On Saturday, I launched from Marshall Peak in San Bernardino. Every time I launch Marshall Peak, it feels special running down this long, iconic ramp. It's a beautiful launch. We had about 15 or 20 minutes of usable lift before the conditions shut down, which let me get high enough to do this high-speed pass over a couple of friends setting up at launch. That was fun, and for the rest of the flight, I boated around before landing. This was a good flight.